Yes, Robbie, let's look at yours.
It's a dog.
It has a tail.
Robbie, tell us about your dog.
Hey, what's going on?
Something's pulling me.
Oh, what is it? We're in Robbie's picture.
Come on, boy. Robbie, he went right to you.
I'm the one who takes him dinner. I'm the one who teaches him tricks. I'm the one he likes to run with. I'm the one whose finger he licks. I'm the one who gets to bathe him. I'm the one who scratches his ear. I'm the one who cleans his yard. And I'm the one he loves to be near. Because he's my responsibility.
Your responsibility.
My responsibility.
Your responsibility.
Something brought us back.
Did you learn anything?
We learned that love means being responsible.
Good. Let's all say it together.
Love means being responsible.
The more you do for your dog, the more you'll love him.
And the more he loves you.
And the love just gets bigger and bigger.
Yes, it does. There's no end to love. Children, when you hear the special chime, stop the recorder and do something responsible that shows love, like feeding your pet or putting away your toys.